Hi, it's Handy Andy Tech Tips here, and today I'm going to tell you how to disable automatic updates on Windows 10. Now, why would you want to do this? Well, as I explained in one of my previous videos, you can click here to view it, automatic driver updates are causing havoc for those with Nvidia graphics cards in Windows 10. By disabling automatic updates, your PC becomes less secure, but you can prevent driver conflicts from occurring. Please note that, before I show you this process, I am not responsible for any viruses or malware that might end up on your PC as a result of disabling updates. So first what you want to do is right-click on your Start menu and click Run. Then type services.msc into the Run dialog and click OK. Now the Services applet will open. Scroll down to the bottom and you'll see this service called Windows Update. Right-click on it and click Properties. Now, you want to click on the Startup Type dropdown and change its value to Disabled. After doing this, press the Stop button in the Service Status section to stop the service from running. Then click Apply, close the Properties dialog, close the Services applet, and you're done. Now, this seems to be a permanent fix, which is quite exciting, as Windows Update continued to be disabled after I rebooted my PC. Now, I hope this video helped you. Please subscribe to my channel for more how-to videos if it did help. I'm Handy Andy and thank you so much for watching.